to be a strong woman, I definitely had to fight harder to try to get my own independence. And I would love to see women around the world to have that as well. Women who have made success out of themselves and who are directors and producers and writers and cinematographers.